I'm not calling to talk about us. He just showed up at my work, and he said that he knew everything about you and me. And I said I don't know anything, because I don't. Well, he said you moved out. Okay, cool. I guess I don't get to know about that part either. I thought that we would do this together. I miss you.
First of all, thank you so much for making this move such an easy process, exclamation point. I just had one question, comma. I was putting up a piece of art on a wall and it sounded hollow, comma, almost as if there was an open space on the other side, question mark. No rush, comma, I just wanted to see if I could get the original blueprints, question mark. Thank you, comma, smiley face, so much, exclamation point.
I'll send it.
I'm happy to keep Skyping, but it's time for you to come to the office. I really think that those meditation exercises will really help your mornings.
You're right.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm just getting a cold.
Well, let's use that. Make a quick trip to the drugstore. Look, even if it's only 10 minutes, you're still leaving. That little trip would be a major success.
I can do that. Okay, just do it.
Hello, my beautiful unicorns. Good morning. Now, get into your most comfortable mudra. Close your eyes. I want you to see a throne of your own making, a symbol of power. and surrender yourself to the power. Deep breath. You feel your body start to pull towards it. You're standing before your throne. The throne you deserve. And relax.
This is my relaxation, bitch.
I just want to talk for like a second, please. You were supposed to be it. I just want to know how long it was going on. Come on, I see your car, which means you're here.
So those are the terms. Do you understand everything?
But you're not gonna arrest him, are you? Because it's not really his fault.
No, we're not. Are you living here alone? Get a security camera.
Thank you. I am so happy to hear you're settled down. I just knew something about that piece was gonna help. Okay, so it's only one bedroom. I know, I checked the original blueprints and there was nada. But maybe there was like a renovation that wasn't permitted or something was covered up after the house was built in 1941. Now, most people might find that creepy, but I find it exciting, don't you? Anyway, ring me back if you find anything on the other side. I hope you're doing well. I really do. Kisses.
Thank you.